Movies to go and games to go announced the grand opening of our new Ankeny stores. Over 10,000 movies and video games in 9,000 square feet of fun and excitement. More new releases, more new video games. Ankeny's largest selection. Over 8,000 movies for rent for just 99 cents at all Movies to Go locations. Join the celebration at Movies to Go and Games to Go. Now open at 109 North Ankeny Boulevard in Ankeny or at the Movies to Go location nearest you.
Shredded natural cheese comes from Sargento of Wisconsin.
Tonight at 9 p.m., watch Star Trek The Next Generation. Upon returning to the Enterprise, Worf finds reality changing, and he's the only one who notices. Now stay tuned for Beverly Hills 90210 next.
He suddenly changes. He discovers he's married to Counselor Troy on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Tonight at 9 on KDSM Fox 17.
When you can't breathe, it doesn't matter where you're from or who you know or even who you are. Please use Christmas Seals this season and help fight lung disease. Because when you can't breathe, nothing else matters.
Valley West Mall.
She trusts you for everything, and your breast milk is best. But if she needs a formula, who can you trust? You can trust Gerber. There simply is no better formula. If it doesn't come from you, shouldn't it come from Gerber?
Hey, Lisa, my older sister. I cannot believe that you went on TV and told the whole world that I had a couple gray hairs. But I have to admit, I tried Love and Care, and you're right. It's great.
Love and Care from Clairol. No peroxide, no ammonia, no more gray.
While these floor lamps aren't the same, one from Venture comes with a matching table lamp, free. So which one would you rather have?
While you deck the halls for your holiday party, Subway's here to decorate the stomach with sandwiches. If folks just drop by, pick up a sack of subs for an instant party. Or if they're expected, our party platters feed any number of hungry guests. And finally, for big party fun, our party subs crew will go to any length to solve your holiday hunger needs.
For more information on how to have a happy holiday, visit the Subway near you.
Look for holiday saving coupons in the Sunday, December 5th Des Moines Register.
On 90210.
Brandon!
Emily?
What are you doing here?
Well, actually, I was looking for you.
I love him. What am I going to do? I'm going to tell him the truth.
Mom, people can change him.
Maybe. But she broke his heart once. I just hate to see it happen again.
Some days your hair needs more conditioning. Some days maybe less.
No matter what your hair goes through, finesse conditions just for you.
Finesse Adjusting Conditioner is activated by your hair's changing needs. Conditions more on days you need it, less on days you don't.
That's the beauty of finesse. Conditions more, conditions less. That's the beauty of finesse. Conditions more, conditions less. That's the beauty of finesse.
Some parents would do anything to get out of the house.
I'm placing an ad for a housekeeper.
This parent would do anything to get back in. Robin Williams in The Story of a Dad.
You don't really like wearing that stuff, do you, Dad?
Who hasn't been himself lately.
I don't go to old lady bars or anything.
Mrs. Doubtfire.
What? You're going to the men's room.
Oh, so it is.
The number one holiday hit, rated PG-13. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Real fun holiday fest.
leather vests, $19.99. Three-quarter coats as low as $149.99. Leather bombers, $79.99. Wilson's, the leather experts.
I bet you think that crunchy granola bar is loaded with only good things. Not true. It's loaded with fat.
Oh, I had no idea.
But here's new Kellogg's low-fat granola bar. All that crunchy granola, but only half the fat of the leading crunchy granola bar.
Kellogg's low-fat granola bar? Mmm.
Hey, these are good. Yeah.
I like one of those. Hey!
Kellogg's new low-fat granola bars, loaded with taste, but only half the fat.
Tomorrow, it's a star-studded spectacular.
Hi, caramba.
Join Bette Midler.
Woo-hoo!
Johnny Carson.
Hi-yo.
The Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Woo-hoo!
Hugh Hefner and more.
Are you comfortable in there, Luke Perry?
And All-Star Simpsons tomorrow on Fox. Why watch a Seinfeld rerun when you can drop in on the champs of comedy?
Ali has what you call a rubber dope, right? But this is what I call dope on the rope.
And all new in living color tomorrow at 9, 8 central.
Behold, a legendary holiday feast for four. A plump, juicy Colonel's rotisserie gold chicken. And 10 tantalizing side dishes to choose from. Like garden rice with tender vegetables. And macaroni with cheddar cheese. Get your two favorite large side dishes, four cornbread muffins or biscuits, and a whole Colonel's rotisserie gold chicken. Just $10.99. A special holiday offer only at KFC.
KFC.
KFC. Happy holidays from KFC.
There are so many people trying to figure so many ways to rip you off now that it's very hard by yourself to counter all these things.
Citibank called one night at 7 o'clock. Apparently, someone had bought 9 tickets to Vegas, gambled, and invited 9 of their best friends.
That's why, you know, having somebody watch your back is good.
Citibank realized that I'd not make those charges, and it got taken care of.
It just makes you feel like you have an ally out there.
Just a few of the many people who rely on the security of not just Visa, Citibank Visa. So powerful. So romantic.
I'm from Sweden.
Schmergen. So breathtaking.
That was just like the first movie.
If you've been waiting for a motion picture to change your life.
Would you like to have dinner some night?
Oh, I like to have dinner every night.
So are we. Wayne's World 2.
Are you wearing fruit?
My woman likes me in cologne.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, December 10th.
You'll find all kinds of people in Arizona. Arizona Jeanswear from JCPenney. They're people with brains. People who care. People with attitude. They're all in Arizona. A line of clothes you can live in. At a price you can live with. Hey, live in Arizona. Only at JCPenney.
The biggest names, the hottest hits, the musical event of the year. The 1993 Billboard Music Awards. Scheduled to appear Rod Stewart, Whitney Houston, Aerosmith, SWV, and many more. Join host Phil Collins for the 1993 Billboard Music Awards. Live next Wednesday, only on Fox.
Tonight, Michael loses his lover.
She's dead, isn't she?
But before the night is over, he'll get his ex-wife to take him back.
He can't walk, Robert. The man is a snake.
And the bad girl of Melrose Place.
Take your clothes off.
Becomes Hollywood's newest call girl.
They have this, like, instinct for what people like.
An all-new Melrose Place. Next.
Hi. This holiday season.
Hi.
Fall in love with Beethoven. From Ivan Reitman. Beethoven 2nd, rated PG, starts Friday, December 17th at theaters everywhere.
This is what it feels like. It's Sonic, it's pinball, it's new Sonic's pinball. It's a faster.
It's coming. The worst breath of the day. Morning breath. Ready to meet that sticky, pasty film head-on. A whole new feeling of clean. A clean as fresh as snow. Introducing the new cooling formula in Peppermint Scope. Its antibacterial action still kills millions of morning breath bacteria on contact. And compared to that other glue, more people prefer its new cooling formula for leaving their mouths feeling cleaner. Discover a whole new feeling of clean. New Peppermint Scope.
Two FBI agents assigned to the same cases for different reasons. One a skeptic, one a believer.
Fuller?
Both trying to answer questions that were never meant to be uncovered.
They've seen things that weren't to be seen.
The X-Files, Friday on Fox. Don't watch it alone.
He's a typical all-American boy.
I can't imagine a father being prouder of his son than I am of you.
But he's living with a secret.
You had an ongoing relationship. You were in love with this guy. Now don't fight.
Because the truth could tear his family apart.
You can't tell people I'm gay. My parents would die, Allison.
The Emmy-nominated Doing Time on Maple Drive, Monday.
On The Next Coach.
I got information that could change your whole life.
Don't tell me!
Luther finds his long-lost father.
I have a scrapbook of everything you ever did.
And it's the most treasured thing I own. Where the hell did I put it?
Only to find he wasn't really lost.
You taught me how to ride a bike. You taught me how to play ball.
I was gone for weeks at a time.
You were a traveling salesman.
No, I wasn't.
Coach.
Tomorrow at 6:30 on Fox 17.
Of Another Angel Gets Its Wings when you buy Vince Gill's or Trisha Yearwood's new album. Only at Target.
It's a wonderful life.
Radio. All right.
T&T.
When it comes to choosing a pain reliever, the makers of Tylenol believe the more information you have, the better. That's why it's important to know ibuprofen is different than Tylenol. Doctors know ibuprofen can sometimes irritate your stomach. In fact, most ulcer patients shouldn't use it. But they can take Tylenol. Hospitals use Tylenol four times more than ibuprofen. For effective relief that's gentler to your stomach, trust Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.
Tonight,
take your clothes off.
Sydney becomes Hollywood's newest call girl.
You've been spending money like it's water. I think you're in something over your head.
And Allison and Billy's relationship.
I'm going to start dating Steve.
Comes to an explosive end.
No!
An all-new Melrose Place is next.
Briscoe knew bounty hunting was a dirty job.
Get your hands up. All right, pull your pants up first, then get your hands up.
But when he takes on the most notorious gang in the West...
I got a bullet in my shoulder, compliment to you boys.
You know what's gonna hit the fan.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
I know what you mean.
The Adventures of Briscoe County Jr., Friday.
Martin's fighting mad when a preacher rips off his mama.
Can I get an amen?
Hell no. I'm sorry, Lord.
David Alan Greer returns as the Reverend Love on Martin Sunday.
This is a Fox News update. In Washington, President Clinton got heckled at a hospital. He was visiting people with AIDS. A man accused him of not doing enough to fight AIDS. Near Paris, four people were killed when a commuter train crashed. Dozens more were injured. The train tracks may have been sabotaged. In the West Bank, word that Muslim extremists killed an Israeli teacher. Finally, the Space Shuttle Endeavour will try to lift off early Thursday morning. They called off the launch Wednesday because of bad weather. This has been a Fox News update.
I was driving, and then I forgot where I was. I think I left my body, but then I came back. I got hungry. I brought back a vision, the number 7, the 7-layer burrito, new from Taco Bell. Rice, beans, sour cream, lettuce, pepper, cheese, tomatoes, and guacamole. Only 99 cents for a limited time. could almost taste it. And then I did. And I came back full.
Hello, Iowans. Just helping Santa with some deliveries. Seems one of his antelope got sick.
Reindeer.
Oh, yes, reindeer. Anyway, I thought I'd tell you about the new holiday bonus bingo game from the Iowa Lottery. We've returned to our original ticket style and added 5 bonus caller's card numbers. And our top prize is up to $25,000. Holiday bonus bingo is a jolly good stocking stuffer, and it sure helps lighten my load while I'm filling in for this Randolph character.
Rudolph.
Oh, who cares? I'm standing here in this utterly ridiculous outfit, and you're quibbling about the name of some silly moose. Hey!
It's Domino's $25 million Super Mario All-Star Instant Win Game. With every order, get a free chance to win thousands of special power set prizes. Now buy our new crunchy thin crust pizza and get free twisty bread.
Something for nothing when you call Domino's.
Leather vests, $19.99. Three-quarter coats as low as $149.99. Leather bombers, $79.99. Wilson's, the leather experts.
Refreshing. Revealing. Irresistible. Navy. Memorable. Marvelous. One in a million. Navy. You always feel perfect in Navy. Navy. The clean classic fragrance by CoverGirl.
Driving this GT is like taking center stage at Lollapalooza, hitting a whammy bar at the end of a hot riff, making the note slam through your hot-wired Strats into a monster stack of Lee 200s with the master volume cranked to 11, sending out a frequency that'll wake the aliens. And that's just the first mile. The 16-valve dual overhead cam Escort GT. Now you're rocking.
Late.
Again.
Don't worry, the air supply will be gone before he gets here anyway.
Well, well.
Ah.
Sorry, guys.
So much for stopping for breakfast.
Oh, here you go.
Oh. Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars.
Thank you. Some kind of health kick, huh?
Have real fruit.
Mm.
And a delicious crust that has whole grain oats. No preservatives.
Tell you what, guys. Make it up to you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll drive tomorrow.
Get out of town.
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars. Start your morning off right.
If you're driving, I'm walking.
The hottest stars performing their number one hits in one incredible night. Join host Phil Collins for the 1993 Billboard Music Awards live next Wednesday only on Fox.
Yep, there it is. Another fine episode of Beverly Hills 90210. And how about that Brandon?
He's a hunk.
And don't forget, this Monday night, it's Fox Night at the Movies, Doing Time on Maple Drive.
That's the movie that got nominated for all those Emmys. And how about that Brandon?
He's a hunk.
And 1 week from tonight, Fox Television is proud to present the 1993 Billboard Music Awards.
Are you sitting down? Listen to some of the names that are scheduled to appear. Aerosmith, Whitney Houston.
Will Barney be there?
No. Rod Stewart, Vanessa Williams.
How about that Hey Vern guy?
Stone Temple Pilots, Garth Brooks.
Give Me Vanilla Ice.
All performing live on the 1993 Billboard Music Awards.
That's next Wednesday night. Now stay tuned for Melrose Place next.
Steam hair setter.
Worf's reality suddenly changes. He discovers he's married to Counselor Troi on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Tonight at 9 on KDSM Fox 17.
Previously on Melrose Place.
She's not dead.
She is to you. Don't you ever come near her again.
Special Agent Hill with the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
But we know about the phony car scam, and you're going to help us get Mama Woodward.
You arrange sex dates for a living?
Very special, Sydney. You'd be perfect for this job.
You go to San Francisco tomorrow. We're through.
Oh, God! Oh, God! No! Billy? Billy?
You used to have to drag a shampooer home to clean high traffic areas and do the whole carpet with all the hassle, the wetness, the waiting. Introducing Resolve High Traffic Carpet Cleaning Granules. Just shake on, brush in. Sponge-like granules absorb the dirt. Later, vacuum clean. New Resolve High Traffic Carpet Cleaner.
Lysol spray use number 72. Busiest seat in the house. Lysol disinfectant spray. There's nothing this can can't do.
Just look at those numbers. They're really unbelievable. Holy cow! What a save!
1-800-COLLECT. Dial it instead of zero the next time you call someone collect.
At JCPenney, we've pulled a few strings to bring you our window covering sale, where you'll save 10 to 50% on everything from shears to shades. Come take a look while this window of opportunity is still open.
Did you ever have a guy point one out to you?
Yeah, I mean, as if I don't know it's there.
Johnson's Clean and Clear, a foaming facial cleanser.
It's just a tiny little temporary imperfection.
Nothing. Deep cleaning, but now with a pharmaceutical ingredient no leading cleanser has.
Why couldn't it be right back here?
I'll just walk around like this.
Right here?
It kills problem-causing bacteria.
It builds character.
I have enough character.
Skin is clean, beautifully clear, and under control.
It's just a zit.
We said the Z word.
Clean and clear and under control.
Down? Right now, Payless is having this giant $5, $7, and $9 tag sale. Your feet want you to go there. I'm serious. More great shoes in more great styles than the brain can imagine. A huge selection of shoes. $5, $7, and $9? Why are you still sitting there? Go!
Hi, everybody.
Dave, we're all worried.
About what?
You haven't ordered your holiday ham from my store.
Or the cookies I made for you.
Or your turkey.
Or your eggnog.
Or your fruitcake.
Yeah, what gives?
Nothing. Wendy's is making a new Big Bacon Classic Combo.
Oh. It's a quarter pound of fresh beef, three strips of bacon, and the works with Biggie fries and a cold drink. So this holiday, save your appetite.
And I thought you forgot my prune tart.
Who could forget that?
Try Wendy's Big Bacon Classic Combo today.
Hey, hey! Got 30 seconds? Bet I can make you try Glint. It's a totally new conditioning color enhancer. Not hair color, hair color. Takes your own color and turns it up a notch. Nothing drastic. Subtle. And don't worry, there's no ammonia or peroxide. Just conditioner for big, big shine. And the coolest thing about Glint, there's no commitment. Zero. Sit, zilch. Nada. Because in 8 shampoos, it's out of your hair. Like me, new Glint by Clairol. Go on, give your color a little kick.
The 1993 Billboard Music Awards, live next Wednesday.
There are times you can feel your body heat rising, higher and higher. Fortunately, there's Degree antiperspirant. It's body heat activated. Every time your body heat rises, Degree releases extra protection to keep you cooler, drier.
You're up next.
Thank you. Good morning.
Nothing protects you like Degree. Your body heat turns it on.
At JCPenney, one of our most impressive brands doesn't appear on any label. It's a brand as smart as Stafford. A brand as original as Arizona. And a brand as timeless as classic tradition. It's JCPenney's unique brand of value. And like classic traditions, Stafford and Arizona, our brand of value is found nowhere else in the world.
Sunday, Martin's fighting mad when a preacher rips off his mama.
Can I get an amen? Hell no. I'm sorry, Lord.
David Alan Greer returns as the Reverend Love on Martin. Then, the girls get robbed.
I've stabilized the situation for you, officers. You can take over now.
And you are?
A complete idiot.
So they turn to the boys next door for help.
Why do you always look for men to protect you? The only thing that men have that we don't isn't going to stop a bullet.
Living single.
If it did, it'd be mighty painful.
An all-new episode after Martin, Sunday, starting at 8, 7 Central.
Every year, while we're watching It's a Wonderful Life, my wife gets kind of misty and says, someday we'll have a house just like the Bailey's house in the movie. Well, this year, she's going to have it.
Introducing a wonderful holiday collection. 6 detailed replicas of the buildings in Bedford Falls, all designed to make your life a little more wonderful, only at Target.
You know, it wouldn't cost much to carpet this place.
It's a wonderful life.
Hurry to McDonald's Holiday Film Festival. Featuring the classic Charlotte's Web. Unbelievably priced at just $5.99 when you buy any large sandwich. Or get the hit Ghost.
Yes!
Or the Addams Family.
Showtime!
Or Wayne's World. Just $5.99 each when you buy any large sandwich.
No way!
Way! You can see these new movies at theaters and own the originals. But hurry, because these values will be gone in a flash. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Happening at Wendy's.
We're making our new Big Bacon Classic.
Really?
I didn't know that. It's a whole quarter pound of fresh beef, cheese, and lots of toppings.
How many?
3 big strips of bacon.
How many?
The new Big Bacon Classic with an order of Biggie Fries and a big icy drink. You better come hungry.
Who's ready for dessert? Oh no, thank you.
It's good.
Wendy's, another thing to love about the holidays.
Nobody's eating anything.
I wonder why.
From Touchstone Pictures, they were the world's worst choir until Sister Mary Clarence turned their act around. Whoopi's back in the all-new Sister Act 2, rated PG. Starts Friday, December 10th at a theater near you.
America's hot new number.
1-800-COLLECT. Dial it instead of zero the next time you call someone collect. He's a typical all-American boy.
I can't imagine a father being prouder of his son than I am of you.
But he's living with a secret.
You had an ongoing relationship. You were in love with this guy. Now don't lie.
Because the truth could tear his family apart.
You can't tell people I'm gay. My parents would die, Allison.
The Emmy-nominated Doing Time on Maple Drive, Monday.
The biggest names, the hottest hits, the musical event of the year. The 1993 Billboard Music Awards. Scheduled to appear Rod Stewart, Whitney Houston, Aerosmith, SWV, and many more. Join host Phil Collins for the 1993 Billboard Music Awards. Live next Wednesday, only on Fox.
Gives you beautiful curls that last all day.
Timex. It takes a licking and keeps on ticking.
At JCPenney, we've pulled a few strings to bring you our window covering sale, where you'll save 10 to 50% on everything from shears to shades. Come take a look while this window of opportunity is still open.
If you find the taste of Rice Krispies a little, well, one-dimensional, you'll love the three-dimensional taste of Triples. Triples is not just one, but three kinds of crisps for a delicious three-dimensional taste. Rice, wheat, and corn crisps, plus the lightly sweet taste of brown sugar, give breakfast a whole new dimension. So try improved Triples. It's three kinds of crisps for a three-dimensional taste.
Citibank has really given us a new sense of self because we have our own identity.
I have a Citibank Visa card, and it does have my photo on it, so I have one less worry.
And not only that, but you can pick what you like. It doesn't look like a DMV photo.
I don't know why the other credit cards aren't doing the same thing. We need a photo card so family members can tell us apart.
Introducing the first credit card with your photo and signature on front from not just Visa, Citibank Visa.
This is about your style and what makes it more beautiful.
More body.
With Salon Selective's Bonifying Styling Line. Choose your personalized levels of hold and control.
What would you have if you took a taste just like White Zinfandel and added the sparkle of champagne? You'd have something even better than White Zinfandel. You'd have the delicious new taste of Eden Roc Brut Rosé. The dazzling new taste in champagne.
So the doctor went back to live with his wife's sister because his girlfriend died?
I don't know. I was trying to figure out whether Allison decided that Steve would be better for her than Billy, and then I just got confused.
We'll catch up next week.
I'll tell you what I do know is that Fox Night at the Movies this Monday night is a great movie, due in time on Maple Drive.
That's Monday night. And 1 week from tonight, the 1993 Billboard Music Awards.
Tell me more.
The biggest artist of 1993 performing live.
Go on, girl.
Hosted by Phil Collins.
Can I get a witness?
It's the 1993 Billboard Music Awards, a wild night of unbridled musical passion.
Hey, don't overdo it.
That's next Wednesday on Fox.
Shopping for toys at Christmas. Know what this means to most parents? Help! But Target tells me what toys kids want and which toys are right for which age. And Target has the hottest toys.
Like the Real Power Tool Shop by Tonka, just $39.99. And Action Sounds Garage by Fisher-Price, now $21.99.
See? I'm all done. Wait. This isn't my card. I've taken someone else's card.
Be sure to pick up your free copy of the Toy Mendes Times.
Bound perfume from Estee Lauder. Now choose any Estee Lauder fragrance and receive this 33-piece collection, including an interchangeable compact disc eyeshadow case. The coloring box, worth $150, is yours for $32.50. Estee Lauder's special holiday offer is yours at Yonkers.
Here in the Midwest, we produce some of the world's highest quality foods, like pork. And now McDonald's is bringing back a favorite. The delicious McRib sandwich. Boneless pork simmered in sassy barbecue sauce. Nestled on pickles and onions on a homestyle roll. And now for a limited time, get the McRib extra value meal for just $2.99. Good food from America's heartland. The McRib. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Hello. Join me Sunday for some great entertainment. At 10 o'clock, we've got Herbie Goes Bananas. At noon, Perry Mason, Case of the Ruthless Reporter. At 2 o'clock, it's A Little House on the Prairie. And at 3 o'clock, it's The Untouchables. Plus, while you tune in, I'll give you information on Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol coming to the Civic Centre of Great Des Moines December 20th. So tune in. You'll be glad you did. I'm Steve Barry, and we'll see you on Sunday.
Dr. Crusher risks her career to solve a murder and find a killer on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Tonight at 11 on KDSM Fox 17 Des Moines.